I got two shot glasses and a bottle of tequila with nothing but time on my hands. I got my boots on tight and some money for the jukebox, so tell me if you're ready to dance.
I said, hey, good looking, what's on your mind? Is there something that I can help you find? She said, I'm looking for a man for me and my kids. I said, honey, he ain't here, but a good time is. She smiled and asked me.
Alright, what's up, YouTube? Not much here. This is WWR Dippin' Wrestler 275 back at you with another video. So, sit back, relax, enjoy the video, and, pack a lip with me.
Fight!
What's up, YouTube? Not much here. Well, I'm back once again, as you guys can tell. Hopefully you guys like the intro and everything like that. If you guys did not see what I am dipping today, I would be dipping some Grizzly Long Cut Mint. Good freaking shit. Excuse my language, but it is. Like Outlaw said in his New Year's Dippin' video, he said that it made his frickin' balls drop. And it really does. It makes them drop to the frickin' floor. Just kidding. But yeah, anyways, how's everybody doing? Hopefully you guys had a nice New Year's Eve and everything like that. Hopefully you guys drank a lot and had a lot of fun with family and stuff like that. What did I do? Well, we didn't do anything, really. I did have a 1 pint Bud Light on New Year's Eve, so that was pretty awesome. Got kind of drunk. Yes, I know, I'm a pussy because I got drunk from a 1 pint beer. But yeah, anyways, enough with that. Today, it's like really nice today. It's like in the 50s, like 55 I think. Anyways, I got a few shout outs to do. Check these people out if you guys have not heard of them and subscribe to them, please. Alright, first one we have goes to Cameron and Dora. That would be Stevie and Josh. Awesome freaking people. I talk to Stevie all the time on Xbox. Sometimes I text him every now and then. Another awesome dude. Go check this dude out. I love watching his freaking videos. He makes them. He used to make them a lot, but he's not getting that many views, so please, go check this dude out. His name is BHS Guy 2012. All capitalized, so go subscribe to him. I'll have his link underneath the video. Another shout out goes to Mossy Oak 83. Another shout out goes to Ray Band Nerd. Check him out also. Another shout out goes to Biker Boy for Life. Where have you been, brother? Another shout out goes to Skull Church. Another shout out goes to Outcasted Red Empton 1. Awesome dude. Go check him out. Another shout out goes to Dan Dog 44. Awesome dude. Check him out also. Another shout out goes to Chris Dips 1. Another shout out goes to Outlaw Dipper. Then we have Grizzcha 69. And then Undefined SBG. And then we have Mudjug 1. And then we have John Morrison 14. And then Ford King Ranch 89. Awesome dude. Then we have the Redneck Boy 92. And then Backer Spitter 101. Awesome dude. Then we have Super Express It. I never leave him any shout out. Sorry, broski. I'll start getting ya. Another shout out goes to Big Meech Dip. Awesome dude. Then another shout out goes to Dippin' Bros with a Z 15. Another shout out goes to Tennessee Dippers 615. Pretty awesome dude. They just live pretty much down the street from me. Also, like Stevie and Josh do. So go check them out. But yeah, definitely please go check out BHS Guy 2012. I'll have a video, a short clip video of him for a shout out for him after the video, so go check him out, please. So yeah, just please go check him out. Grandma's in the hospital. I guess her scar was infected from the triple bypass surgery, so they had to cut her up and clean her scar out, and then now they're like freaking fucking with her, excuse my language, but I guess they are. They told her the other day she might have to go to like a nursing home type thing for a little bit and have a nurse come in like 24/7 and freaking give her a shot or whatever and all this bull crap. And yeah, anyways, I guess that's about it. So peace, dip big, or go home.
Spitting in the silver mud jug, and we're gonna be dipping some Copenhagen Black.
I got 2 shot glasses and a bottle of tequila with nothing but time on my hands. I got my boots on tight and some money for the jukebox, so tell me if you're ready to dance.
I said, hey, good looking, what's on your mind? Is there something that I can help you find? She said, I'm looking for a man for me and my kids. I said, honey, he ain't here, but a good time is. She smiled and asked me if I could show her one. I said, take my hand, darling, let's start the fun. I asked her her name and she asked me mine. I said, honey, they call me Mr. Good Time.
I got 2 shot glasses and a bottle of tequila with nothing but time on my head. I got my boots on tight and some money for the jukebox, so tell me if you're ready to dance. I got a 4-wheel drive parked right outside with the feel when it comes to speed. So if you're looking for that good time, baby, get away to take my hand, just come with me.
Mercy, look, we just walked in. It was a tall redhead with a brunette friend. I said, hey there, ladies, y'all ain't from round here. They said, we just passing through, won't you buy some beer? I said, yes, ma'am, I will, I'll even buy y'all a shot. They said, we wanna get wild, is this the right spot? I said, ladies, you're in luck, everything'll be fine. By the way, the girls call me Mr. Good Time.
I got 2 shot glasses and a bottle of tequila with nothing but time on my head. I got my boots on tight and some money for the jukebox, so tell me if you're ready to dance. I got a 4-wheel drive parked right outside with my feel when it comes to speed. So if you're looking for that good time, baby, get away to take my hand, just come with me.
fit half a dozen in my four-wheel drive. So if you wanna see why I got them standing in line, then come on and take a ride to Mr. Good Time.
I got two shot glasses and a bottle of tequila with nothing but time on my head. I got my boots on tight and some money for the jukebox, so tell me if you're ready to dance. I got a four-wheel drive pump right outside with no fear when it comes to speed. So if you're looking for that good time, baby, get with it, take my hand and just come with me.